Installation of a Roxtec RS UG seal. To install a Roxtec RS UG seal, you need the Roxtec RS UG seal and Roxtec lubricant, as well as a caliper, a spanner and a hammer. With a Roxtec RS UG seal, you can seal openings for a single cable or pipe in different structures. You can install it in a core-drilled hole or a bolted, welded or cast-in sleeve such as a Roxtec knockout sleeve. Prepare the opening. In this case, the transit is installed in a Roxtec knockout sleeve. Start by verifying the aperture. Remove the knockout of the sleeve. Remove any residues. Clean the aperture. Pull the cable or pipe straight through the aperture. Adapt the seal. Loosen all the nuts. Achieve a 0 to 1 mm gap between the two halves when held against the cable or pipe. Adapt the seal by peeling off layers. The number of layers may not differ by more than one between the corresponding seal halves. Do not remove the last layer. Insert the seal. Lubricate the inside sealing surfaces with Roxtec lubricant. Lubricate the outer sealing surfaces sparsely if needed. If this size has an outer diameter extension layer, lubricate the sharp corners thoroughly. Insert the halves into the sleeve. If there is a need for inserting the seal further, fold or remove the tabs. Tighten the seal. Tighten the bolts firmly, crosswise, in small steps to firm compression. Bulging rubber and visible protruding lubricant indicate a tight seal. The inner rubber part shall create a visible bulge in each hole. Make a final check. Different approvals or certificates may include amendments or limitations related to the application. Always read the installation instructions supplied with the product.